to it. So for instance, there's a connect part where it allows me to connect with my students on things that they have a connection with, things that they've experienced when we're learning about something in particular, that we are able to understand the lesson. It also has an inquire part where we can challenge their thinking and they can ask questions to each other and just questions about the lesson and allow for more higher order thinking.
That they are retaining the information more because they make connections to the real world. They are using higher order questioning within themselves and in the classroom.
By using the framework, I can think also outside the box. It allows me to come up with other ways as opposed to what I normally do so that I can challenge the kids a little bit more, and it lets me reflect on my lessons, on the things that I can do myself, and how I can better my students.